so we're not sure how to play it.
And that's the game. My voice is a lot quieter than Cassie's. I'm not sure why that would be. It doesn't seem.
Nope, not a bow.
My channel isn't screwed up or anything. I don't know. I don't think I turned Cassie down as much as I turned myself down.
I'm usually kind of quiet.
Because. Let me have that, please.
Oh, where you can select five hole. Okay, cool. Well, thank you. We really appreciate your gifts, guys.
Yeah, they're set to pretty much the same thing. She's just a little bit above what I am. She's plugged into Chris's slot on the mixer, though. And Chris is normally quiet on the mi like he's normally quiet, so he's turned up on the mixer. That's so dumb. That should have a knob, not a little thing that you have to stick your fingernail in.
Sorry, quartz.
Yeah, I'm not sure what we're gonna do for the next LP or what we're gonna do for the rest of the night, but we are done with this game, and I'm never touching it ever again.
You sure you don't want the Zig statue?
Dude, I want the Zig statue like crazy, but I don't want you to pay for it. My birthday's not for another 3.5 months. We don't have the recording ability on a new Nintendo 3DS. Mine's not a new one. Mine's
Mine
the
is,
Pikachu.
except mine isn't being recorded. Only Tyson's is being recorded right now. Finish Donkey Kong Country 3.
Hello, Khaleesi. Oh, I could finish DK. I want to play some more Donkey Kong Country 3.
Go for it. I'll watch you.
Right now?
Yeah, right now.
What about ice cream?
Right now. Oh. What about ice cream? Dairy
Is
Queen's already closed.
there anything you guys absolutely need that I could send to the P.O. box? Absolutely need? No. The only thing I want right now is
Ice cream.
the Switch that is on our wish list from Amazon so that I can plug all the consoles into it and just switch the button for the Elgato. But
Spence.
I don't know if it'll work.
I'll play Bioshock if you go get me a milkshake.
And it's $130, so I wouldn't want you to buy that either.
We need a donation stream for it. Excuse my yawn.
Here's a question. I do not want to offend any of the viewers that come to the streams at all.
Brian, same. Best friends
I'm
for
gonna
life.
play BioShock
Best
2.
friends for life. No, I don't. I enjoy watching it. I don't like playing it.
I know, I said I'm gonna play it.
I know.
I don't want to offend any of you.
Banana, we've already talked about to you. Don't get needy.
How would you guys feel if we did like a donation goal for some kind of desktop computer for Cassie? Obviously, you don't have to donate. I just don't want people to get offended if we chose to do that. And if you guys are like really against us putting that up there, we would not do that.
My favorite color is red and Tyson's is green.
Oh, I forgot I got my Ziggs shirt on.
I bought that. I bought that. It would just be a little like.
We could possibly do like incentives for donation amounts too. Like,
I could make perler art. It would just be like a little ticker. You know how on our normal layout, not this one, but the normal one, it has like latest donator and a donation ticker. It would just be something that would sit on the screen, like donation goal, and it would fill up, the little bar would fill up with the money we would get. It wouldn't be like, in your face, someone donated and you didn't because we're all being mean here. No, it would just be like keeping track of me getting a computer.
Cassie could do Disney songs for donation amounts.
Mm-hmm. We'll make the really hard ones like more donation amounts, and the really easy ones like making fun of Sebastian and Under the Sea like really low, like
we do
a dollar.
And Hedgehog Man can attest to this. We could do like we have perler art of ourselves that we could do for like a donation amount. But subs do get ads now. They changed it so you only don't get ads if you are a Turbo member, which is really cool.
Have her play through BioShock. Ooh. I love playing Fantasy Life.
But is there an end to it?
As you progress through the story, but only one person, as you're going through the story, you would have to get through a chunk of the story, one player, and then you'd be able to invite, like, I'd be able to invite you to my town just in the middle between the story, so it's not really an interactive two-player thing. Like, Brianna was going to come and bring me three catfish, but she couldn't because I was already in the story.
What's up, Death? Yeah, great to see you, Waluigi. This is the end of a chunk of the stream. We might come back and stream a little more Donkey Kong Country 3. Just one match, huh?
I'm going to have a perler art of Koops.
I don't even know
if I donate. Yes, Hedgehog Man, I will make Koops for you.
Let me see here.
Hi, Death. Check your Twitch wallet. What does that mean?
Okay, I'm actually going to have to stop this because otherwise it's going to upload this part to YouTube.
Okay.
So, we'll be back in a little while. If you feel like it, stick around. We're going to play some Donkey Kong Country 3.
Mm-hmm.
It might be like half an hour to an hour till we're back, but we'll see you in a little bit. And thanks, everybody, for coming.
Thank you. Game is done. Woo! Bye.